Upon arrival, the lifeless body of Moses Clovis was discovered about a rocky area at the beach. He was formally pronounced dead by a medical practitioner on the scene. There are currently 6 individuals in custody assisting the police with investigations in this matter.